From the studios of WTWO, this is TV2 Eyewitness News.